let's check out the Dallas Skydive area. This was the highlight.
This is the skydiving place. So I just showed up here with a lot of gravel stuff. Man, that was a good experience, a lot of fun. You gotta let the bike move around under you. That's the key, that is the key. So let's take a look at this place. It's beautiful. It's got the skydiving area here, I guess. So people are just gonna be skydiving here. If you need to do those kind of things, you can come here and check it out. But for now, I'm just gonna go in and see what is there. But that was a good experience on putting the bike in enduro mode and riding through gravel. So basically, let the bike slide under you. Man, that initially, it's a crazy experience. The bike is just sliding under you like crazy. But just hang in there, balance like a bicycle, and you're good. You're good. Man, that was a lot of fun. Anyway, talk to you guys later. Bye. This is the skydiving place. It's called Dallas Skydive. In the middle of nowhere. And that's how I came in, those gravel road and stuff. But this is a gorgeous place in the middle of nowhere. I guess there's a small airstrip kind of a deal where people can go skydiving. And this is an interesting place. I can hear the air blower doing its work. Okay, I'm just gonna take a walk inside and see if I can get something to drink and chill a little bit. It's the skydiving place. It's really cool. It is really cool. Maybe someday.